Good. Elbows on your shoulders. Bring your knees together to touch. Squeeze your hands on it together. As you guys just hold it here a little bit longer. You've got 15 more seconds. We're going to come down to the knees. Elbows stay right where they are. We go into that kneeling crunch in 5, in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring the knees to the platform. Elbows stay right where they are. You're going to just start that kneeling crunch, round lift. All right, so I'm going to feel a nice round spine here. Elbows stay on your shoulders. Holding that core up and in. Maybe move that carriage a little less. Round. Lift. Scoop. Hold. Roll it down. So every single crunch, we're looking up at the knees. And every single modified plank, we're looking back down at that carriage. Perfect. How high can you lift up? Hips not coming up over the feet, they're looking straight up. Perfect. Nice job, you guys. We've got another 10 seconds here. We're going to come up into a high plank. Toes back on that platform. Hands at 2 and 4 and 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come all the way to the left high plank. Wrap the hands. From here we go. Reverse bear. Bend the knees in under hips. Slower. Slower. So keeping those hips lifted. As you pull that carriage in, knees come only to 90 degrees. Perfect. Now letting that head and neck drop. Good. I want you to squeeze your knees together as you pull that carriage in. We're going to hold it at 90 degrees. Holding that bend in 5, in 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it, squeeze, just hold. Maybe lift the hips up 1 more inch. Good, now back to full range. Last 15 seconds, roll it out. Bring it in. In 10 seconds, we head to that back platform. We're going to go into that giant reverse kneel crunch. Hands on the platform in 4, in 3, in 2. And one, kick it to that back platform. Forearms coming down. Knees are tucked underneath that carriage strap. Find that modified plank. Roll your shoulders back over the elbows. Turn your palms up. Take the elbows in. Now staying round and lift here. All right, I want you to relax your feet on the carriage. Resting your shins down. Same round spine, hips coming up, tucking the head. Not letting those hips come back to your heels. I want you to roll it up. Good, yes. All right, perfect. We're going to get that saw one more time. We got one more forearm plank coming up. 15 more seconds here, full range. We're going to hold this down. Just go into that kneeling saw in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it down. Now saw the elbows back for 1, 2, and in for 2. Little back, back, little in, in. All right, final move coming up for this core warm-up. We got about 15 more seconds, my friend. We're going to pop on the toes. Don't lift the knees. We're just going to lift the toes and hold that plank. Here we go, final 8. Get ready to tuck in 6. We lift in 5, in 4, in 3, 2. We're on final plank. Hold here. Squeeze, hold. It's 20 seconds, hold. Maybe lift the hips up 1 more inch. Good. Now add that soft front here. Little back. Little in. We're going to come down into some feeling in your thighs. Facing that shin wall in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pull that carriage in. Bring that left knee to your platform. Tuck that right knee underneath your carriage strap. Alright, once you're here, both knees, I want you to bring them together. And then slowly send that carriage out for 4. For 3. For 2. For 1. Once you're there, tuck your pelvis, squeeze, pull everything in. Alright, you're up nice and tall. Working both inner thighs. Only one set today. We're here a little longer. Squeezing your glutes, tucking that pelvis under. We're going to hold this carriage out in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it out full speed. Don't let it move. Hold. Now in 1 inch, out 1 inch. Little in, little out. Keep it super slow. Little in, little out. Full range in 5, all the way out in 4, in 3, 2, and 1. Send it out first. Pull it in. Good. All right, guys, 21 seconds here, moving to that left leg. We've got an express lunge coming up on that left side. You're going to use your wrist pull. We'll start in a hold. Final 10. Bringing that left foot to your platform. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, left foot's coming to the platform. You're going to tuck those right toes if you need to. That pull is on your right horn and the back has it here. We're starting in that hold. Come down nice and low. If you need to, shift your weight back. Knee over ankle. Shift back. Now we're only going half up, half down. Here we go. Lift up, up, lower, lower. So it's up for 2, lower for 2. Pull your core in. Up for 2, down for 2. If you need to, you can always grab those red cables. Otherwise, you have that red pole. Lifting, lowering. We're going to go full range in 5. All the way down in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come all the way down. Now 4 counts brings you up. Up, not letting that carriage touch. Sit down and back. I want you to keep your chest lifted here. Keep that back heel lifted. Sitting back into that lunge, press hard into your left foot. Nice job, guys. Stay lifted here. All right, we're getting ready for one more hold. You've got 8 more seconds. We're going to hold at the bottom 6. Hold it 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it down. Now tiny pulse. Up 1 inch, down 1 inch. Little lift. Lower. Nice and slow. Lift and lower. We're finishing in full range in 5. Lift up again in 4. In 3, 2, and 1. Lift it up. 20 seconds. Lift up. 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 Good. Lower right back down. Beautiful pace here, you guys. Final 10. We're bringing hands to those bars. We go into that carriage kick. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring the hands down. Now I want you just to carriage kick that right leg in. Send it out. Drop your seat. Pull your chest up. Uh-huh. Burning, right? That's it. Can you drop your seat? One more inch. Yes. We're here for 1 minute. You're almost at that halfway mark. Are you burning? Are you shaking it? 30 seconds in and 30 to go. Breathe. No pulls. No pulses. Shift that knee back 1 inch. Final 15. Breathe. We're going to step that left foot over. We're going right into that back lunge. Stay with me. You've got 8 seconds, guys. Left foot to the floor. We go back lunge in 4, 3, 2, and one, step that left foot down. Extend that back leg. Come all the way down to that back lunge. We start full range. Lift up. Up and sit down and back. So your back heel is still lifted. That back leg is long. If you're feeling this in your hip flexor, I want you to bend that back leg just a bit. You can have a little hinge in the spine. Nice job. Stay here in full range. You got 15 more seconds. We hold at the bottom. We're going into that same 2 pound pulse coming up. Get ready. Find the bottom of this lunge in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come all the way down. Now let's lift up for 1. Lift up for 2. Down for 1. Down for 2. Slow. Lift. Lift. Lower. Lower. Again, lift up. Up. Down. Down. One more. Up. Up. Down. Down at full range, drive it up. Good. Stay with it. No more holds, no more holds, guys. Stay here in full range. We're going to head to the front after this. Good. We've got about 22 seconds here, so we'll let that carriage go. We're going to add a red sprint as we make our way to the front. Final 8. We're going to add a red. We head to the front in 4, in 3, in 2, and 1. Let's head to the front. We're going to that ninja squat facing the clock wall. Add a red, one yellow. Want you to put both feet up nice and tight into your straps. Send it out hip distance. Meet me in your squat here. Hold the left leg. You're low now, press both legs up. Go with the carriage all the way out. Go out. Stay low. Bring it in. And stand it up. So every ninja squat, we stand up, we tuck, and lower again. Down. Press it out. Good. Perfect. That's it. We're going out of the carriage, staying low the entire time, and then coming up at the end. So keep tension the entire time. I want you to find that same speed out, that same speed in. That's it. Resist the urge to shoot the carriage out. I want you to go same speed out, good bow, same speed in. Nice job. You guys get about 30 more seconds. We'll go right into those outer thigh squats coming up. Perfect. Look, I've told you guys this before. There's no routine I teach that I haven't personally done myself. I know it works. 5 seconds. We're going to hold it in 4, 3, 2, and now let's hold. Here we go. Right to those outer thigh squats. Drop down. Slowly press it up. Don't let the carriage move. Hips come back. Sit back over that bar. Good. Then not letting the knees come past the front of your foot. You're sitting back in that chair. That's it. Real good. Lock that carriage in place. We're going to move back into just that left leg coming up. We get another 10 seconds, guys. We're going to hold at the bottom, extending those arms nice and long. Get ready to meet the bottom in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold here. Hold. Now pull. Down. Up. It's still a little down. Little up. Down. And up. Final 8 seconds, you grab that bungee, you just bent like bungee. In 4, in 3, 2, 1. Close that here. Grab that bungee forward, put it on that left foot. We're going to that 90-degree bend, right knee on your first right line. flex your foot. Make sure that bungee is underneath your knee. And start that slow press up. So the bungee lift is an up for two, down for two. Keeping that knee parallel with your hip. Go up, up, lower, lower. So make sure that core is engaged, elbows under shoulders, flexing your foot. Maybe bring that foot, that heel closer to your seat. Good. Stick with it, guys. Last one for just this left leg. We're going to hold it nice and long, going into those leather kicks. In four, in three, in two, and one. Extend the ball. Point your toe. Now tap it. Up, 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 up. Perfect. Final 10. We're going to yellow springs, going into that scrambled egg on the left side. In four, three, two, one. Two yellow springs. Grab that black cable. We're going into obliques, transitioning into that lightweight scrambled egg. All right. Oh, that's the worst. Alright, so put it on your left foot. I want you to take that right knee and put it on that shoulder line. Now, go take your shoulders forward. They should be directly over your wrists, okay? So, moving that weight, you're over the springs. Pressing hard into your left hand. Taking that lean out. Alright, guys, I want you to limit your range a little bit more. Come back just to that C bar, okay? Not all the way back, right here. And then forward towards that number five. Sweep it back. Try to keep that leg lifted. Good. I see somebody who's lifting that opposite hand, really targeting that left knee. Alright, get ready on your next one. I want you to sweep that leg back and hold it from here. Tiny lifts up, up, up. It's really small. Lift, lift. We go back to full range in four, in three, two, one. Sweep it again. That's it. Sweep it back. So full body move here. You got 10 more seconds, guys. We're going to move into that kneeling French twist. Keep it on the two yellow. In four, three, two, one. Take that strap off. Tuck your knees behind your strap. I want you to bring your hands on the foam handlebars like you're in a giant wheelbarrow. And rotate the shoulders back. Stack knees in a little crunch. So not a huge range of motion, right knee over left. If this bothers your wrists, you can always come down to the forearms. Really stabilizing with that upper body here, right? Shoulders, maybe both of back an inch. Don't let them come forward. Lovely. That's it. We're going to hold this now. 15 more seconds, you guys. You're going to hold it at that starting position. We go into that little stall, that twisted heel. Eight more. Let's hold this down in four, in three, two, one. Hold. Now we'll take it back. Little hinge forward. Don't let that oblique drop. We're going to come off your upper body here just a bit. 15 more seconds. Keep right that carriage forward. We're going into a carriage mermaid facing the shape wall. In five, in four, three, two, one. Right your carriage forward. You can come down to one yellow spring. Tuck that left foot. Set that left arm up. Down and let's start that slow lower. You're coming down towards your white line. Reaching up. Lift. lower and lower. That's it, slow it down just a bit. I want you to think you're reaching, this is a lift here, not in front, just with a reach and a slow lower. All right, if you did not come down to one yellow spring, we're going to be going to one yellow after this as we make our way to the front. That hold is coming up. 8 more seconds, I want you to hold it down. We're going to extend both arms towards the mirror in 4, in 3, in 2, and 1. Hold it down. Both arms, now tiny lift. Up, down, small, lift, lower. Good. We go to one yellow spring for that twister in 5, in 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'll head to the front, guys. One yellow spring. Hands are going to come to those high bars. I want you to take that left foot in front of right. Feet face the front. I'll lean out of the way. Alright, left foot in front of right. Shoulders square now. Slowly pinch lift. Yeah. Alright, so you're stabilizing with that upper body here, guys. It's not moving. You're lifting with your left oblique. Looks really nice. Not letting that head drop. Head and neck in a straight line. Perfect. All right, now we're just stopping those feet as they come underneath your hips. And then slowly let that carriage float back out. We've got 15 more seconds, guys. We'll keep those feet crossed. Bringing hands to your front platform. We're going into that twisted bear. Feet stay crossed in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, keep the left foot in front of right. Hands come to that platform. Ready? First here, I want you to bend the knees into that right elbow. Yep, there are a lot of little things happening today. Pull it in, keep the hips lifted, guys. Back is nice and flat. Here we go, 15 seconds in. Maybe hold the knees in at that right elbow one extra second. Maybe lift the hips up one extra inch. Stay with it, you guys. You're almost there. We've got about 20 more seconds. We're going to do one more move for this left oblique. Lift them up one more inch. Here's your final 10, guys. We're coming to the knees. We're going into that reverse twisted crunch in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's turn it around. Come off those wrists. Let's move to the left oblique. Facing the back. Right here. Front arms down. Last move. Turn that right knee over left one more time. Now round the lift. Alright, so just like we started class, guys, I want you to lift the hips up here. And not let that carriage platform come to close. Round, lift, tuck, scoop. Good news. Last one we've got here for this left oblique. We're going to do some upper body after this. 15 seconds, we're holding it down. We find that starting position in 4, hold in 3, in 2, and 1, hold it down, now a little soft, go out a little, go in a little. Here's your last 10 seconds, guys, we're going 3 or 4 yellow, grab your glass table in 5, in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this table, we're going to go 3 or 4 yellow, cross your table, we're going to go into an upright fly, facing the back. So an upright fly, I want you to cross your cables. You're going to be on your knees. Coming up tall, so come up a little taller than where I'm going. And I want you to, yeah. Right. So that's why I said 3 or 4 yellow, drop shoulders down. and open. If it's too heavy, hinge forward just a touch. Core engaged, knees are wide. Open, thumbs are up. Back to center. Yes, you guys look so strong. I want you to tuck your glutes, pull your core up and in. Open, open. You got 15 more seconds here. We're going to turn this into that upright row. Cables are going to stay crossed. Palms are down in 4, 3, 2, and left. Keep them crossed. From here, I want you to bring those elbows back and high. Slowly lower down. Look at all you people wearing your balas in here, like all hardcore like this. Good. All right, if it's too much pressure on your shoulder, guys, you can go into that back row here. We're going there in just a bit. We have about 15 more seconds up high, and then we're going to get into that wide back row. Finding that stoning position, you're going to bring those hands down in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Turn the thumbs up. Now I want you to go into that wide back row here. Squeezing. Pulling back, squeezing your lats together. Arms are wide. Again, not very long. Another 15 seconds. We hinge this forward. We'll begin with some triceps. Keeping your cables crossed, we're going to go into that sexy back. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Keep them crossed, elbows high. Looking towards your platform, I want you to extend the arms long. And bend 9 degrees, slower. And back. That's it. Nice, one, nice breath. You guys look a little bit slow. Elbows high, elbows tight. So we're working the back of the arms here. Make sure your back is nice and flat. That core is up and in. We're going to hold those arms back nice and long. In 5, in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Extend a long hold, squeeze, little lift. Up, up, up. It's really small. We're going to uncross from here. Chest opener in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last one, we're doing these lat cables. Bring those hands by your sides. Hold the shoulders down and back. Slowly press. Open palms. And bring your hands just to your hips. Pressing back. Okay. All right, keep your chest lifted here, guys. Head and neck up. Last one we're doing for this upper body block. We're going to go to one yellow sprint for that express lunge. 10 more seconds, we hold it back. You've got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold back. Squeeze. Now press the thumbs in. 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 Squeeze the shoulder blades. One yellow spring. We go express lunge. In 4, in 3, in 2. And we'll drop the table. Look head and back. One yellow. This time that right foot's on the platform. Left toes are tucked. Once you're there, if you need to, you grab that pole. I want you to come all the way down. Ready, shift your weight back. Now start that slow lift. Up for 2, down for 2. Really not good life. Definitely don't want to do that twice. All right, make sure you shift your weight back here, guys. Don't let that knee come forward. Perfect knee. It's up for 2 and down for 2. Keep your control. 15 more seconds, we'll go into that full range. Only halfway up, halfway down. 8 more, 6 more, full range in 4, 3, 2, and 1, come all the way down. Now 4 pounds, bring that carriage up. Up, up. Good, now sit down and back. Sitting back towards the front of your machine. I'm really press that right foot into that platform. All right, guys, perfect. We're gonna go into those faster pulses, that 1 inch up, 1 inch down. You've got another 12 seconds. We'll hold this again at the bottom. We're gonna go up an inch and down an inch. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down one more time. Now let's go up an inch, down an inch. Lift, go. We're trying to move that carriage left. A little up, little down. We're gonna finish full range in 5, in 4, 3, 2, 1, full range. Here's your last 20 seconds. Lift. Good. Sit down and back. That's it. You guys look so good. Final 10 seconds. You bring hands to those high bars. We go into that mega carriage kick. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come down. You got 1 minute here. Ready to go. Pull it in. And send it out. I want you to lift your chest up. Drop your hips. Maybe down 1 more inch. Shift your weight back. Bend it in. Good, Riley. Send it out. I like that you guys get your fingertips on the bar. The key here is low in that right side. So maybe drop down 1 more inch if you can. You're at the halfway mark now. What are you going to do for the last 30 seconds? You are not going to quit. That is not a high end of the question. That's not a yes or no. All right, 15 more seconds. You guys can step that right foot over. We're going into that back lunge on the right side. In 6, back lunge in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Step that right foot over. Send that carriage all the way back and we start full range. Come up. Slow 4 counts with your knee over your ankle. Good. Nice and long in that left side. Beautiful pace in here, you guys. Working so hard. Coming down nice and low on that right side. Again, keeping hips square. You feel it pulling in your hip flexor or bending that back leg. We're getting ready for that pull, going into that 2 count pulse. It's slow. Control. 10 more seconds, we hold at the bottom. You're all holding that same side. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come all the way down. Now lift up for 1, 2. Lower for 2. Lift up. Up. Down. Down. Slow. Lift up. Up. Good. Down. Down. We go one more time. Up. Down. Down. Now full range. All the way up. You guys get 30 seconds from here. Do not quit. Go right back down. We're going to make our way to the front after this. Adding that red spring coming up. Twelve more seconds. We're going to let that carriage go out of red spring. We go into those ninja squats. Facing shake wall. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let that carriage go out of that red spring. Make our way to the front. One more set of a ninja squat. So right foot on the platform, left foot tight. All right, from here, go ahead and drop down into that squat. Make sure you're pressing your knees out. Stay low as you press it out. Stay low as you bring it in. Slowing it down, same speed out. Slower. Good. Squeeze the top. you need tension the entire time. So maybe not even letting it pump into that space. Pressing the knees out a little, working into the outside of those glutes. Okay. You get 20 more seconds in this ninja squat. We're going to go into some more outer thigh squats. That's it, you guys. 8 more seconds. We're going to close that carriage in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You're going to close the carriage. We're going to take your feet off of the strap. So walk it in just a little bit. From here, now I want you to press the carriage back out so that we're not against the strap. Feel the tension from here. Slow squat down. So feet are not against the strap. Work both your outer thighs, both your inner thighs. Sit back, lower. So same thing, carriage doesn't move. And you don't have those straps helping you. You're using just your body weight here. Sitting down. Pressing up, squeeze. Alright, same thing. We're holding the bottom to finish, then we grab that bungee cord. 10 more seconds, we hold. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come down, hold, arms are long. Down, hold, down, down, down. We're closing that carriage, guys. Bungee kick in 4, 3, 2. One, close that carriage, grab that bungee, let's put it on that right foot. Last one, gonna slow the body. We'll go 2 yellow springs after this. Here we go, start that press. Up, up, lower, lower, lift, lower. Alright, keeping that knee lifted the entire time. Pressing down into your forearms. Good. You've got your right oblique coming up. 10 more seconds. We're extending that right leg long as we finish with flutter kicks. 2 yellow on deck, scrambled leg. Let's hold it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Extend it long. Point your toe. Now tap it up. It's up. Up, up, keep it high. Lift, lift, lift. Final 8 seconds. Scrambled eggs in 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh, we are done with that right leg. Done with that lower body. Put that cable on your right foot. All right, from here. Left knee somewhere around that middle red line. Start that slow sweep. I want you to roll your shoulders forward. You want that upper body stacked over your springs. Slowly sweep. And I want you to stop your foot right in front of that C-bar. And sweep it back towards the 7. Keeping that foot lifted, sweep. Nice job, ladies. We're getting ready to find that hold. We're going to sweep it back and hold it in 4, in 3, in 2, and 1. Sweep, hold. Now lift it upwards, down 1 inch. Slow. Control. We're working again in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sweep it in. Yes, you've got 15 more seconds. We'll take that cable off. We're going right into that kneeling French twist. Stay on the 2 yellow springs. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take that strap off. Tuck your knees. Let's make our way to the back of the machine. This time you stack that left knee. And we can start that slow crunch. So shoulders stay directly over your wrists here. Knees coming Hold the under hips. So on a kneeling French twist, you want to limit your range of motion even more. Okay, so it's a really small range. Knees come just under hips, and then right back out. So maybe in for two, out for two. Keeping that head and neck in a nice straight line, not letting it hang. Perfect. All right, we'll hold this down. Going into that little shoulder saw. You've got 12 seconds. We hold with the bottom intact. Keep the knees stacked, hold four, three, two, and one, hold it down. Little hands with the shoulders. Back a little, in a little. Back a little, in a little. Nice job, ladies. You ride that carriage forward. You've got 10 more seconds. We go into that carriage mermaid facing the clock. In four, three, two, one. Ride it forward. Facing the clock. You can come down the one yellow spring if you want. Tuck that right foot. Right arm up, left arm, wrap it around. Now slowly come down towards that white line and reach up towards your middle finger. That's it, yeah, good, slower. Reach, lift. You guys look so great, keeping your chin on your chest here. All right, hold stretch. Ladies, 12 more seconds brings us to that hold. When we come down, we're going to extend both arms towards the mirror. In four, in three, two, one. Hold down, arms are long, little up, little down. Lift, lower. Hold it tight. You've got 8 more seconds. Six. Twister in four, three, two, one. Make your way to the front. Make sure you came down the one yellow sprint. Hands on the high bar, right foot in front of the muscle on that first red line. Shoulders square. All right, start that slow. Drop down. Lift it up. So you're keeping your shoulders square to the front if you can. We're keeping the feet flat. Alright, you know where we're going after this. It's gonna get a little more challenging. But we're not gonna quit. You're not going to quit on yourself. Final 15 seconds, ladies. You're going to bring your hands to that platform. You're going to keep your feet crossed. We're going to that twisted bear. Get ready. You've got five twisted bear in four, in three, two, and one. Keep the feet crossed. Set the carriage out and extend the knees in to that left elbow. That's the value of perfect. Press it down evenly into both hands. Just a slight twist with those knees. Modification, guys, you can always come into that twisted wheel. Already halfway there. You can go a little slower to that final 30. One more pull towards the right of the lead. 15 seconds, girls. We're going to turn this around. We finish with that twisted crunch facing the back in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees on the platform. Bring your forearms to that first red line. Stack that left knee on the right. Come down into that modified plank. And start that slow round lift. ground, lift, scoot, tuck your head every time. You made it, last little lift of this right oblique. Good, round lift. We're gonna hold it down to that twisted saw at the end. And then continue trying to get a center core and work out the door. You've got 15 more seconds. Getting ready to hold. Keeping your knees stacked, we're gonna saw to finish. Four. In 3, 2, 1, hold it down. Now just saw the arms out a little. Pull them in a little. Out a little, good. Don't let that oblique drop. Out a little, in a little. Last 10 seconds, you guys. We're coming into that forearm plank. Toes on the platform. Keep the forearms down. In 4, 3, 2, 1. This is it, your final core block here. Come into that forearm plank. Squeeze your knees. Squeeze your inner thighs. You've got 8 seconds. We're going to plank the pipe. Hold it. Lift in 4. Lift in 3, 2, 1. Lift it up. Up. Nice high heels here, guys. Getting really deep into that center core on the floor. Squeezing your inner thighs together. Good. Perfect. Tucking your head every time, you guys. You've got under 30 seconds of this plank to pipe. Always the option to come to the hands. 15 seconds. We need that forearm plank one more time. Stay with it. You're almost there. Let's hold it down in 4, 3, 2, 1. Meet me in that forearm plank. I want you to hold in here. Squeeze. We're going to walk those elbows up to that middle red line. Not yet. Hold. In 4. Walk them up. In 3, 2, 1. Walk up. Hold. Squeeze. Hold. Good. You've got 8 more seconds. We saw. You're almost there. This is your final move. Now let that saw. Little out. Little in. You've got 15 seconds, ladies. You're not quitting. Little out. Stay with it. Little in. Final 8. You're done in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, 1, you're done. Go ahead and let that carriage close. Drop down right where you are. Awesome job today, you guys. Happy Monday. Thanks for starting your week here. Open both doors so you guys can